legs and scales among them.
The other fish were amazed at her beauty. They called her Rainbow Fish.
She at last fell at home among the other fish.
Finally!